Hello students, let's start our online science class and we are continuing chapter 12 pollution. So what is pollution? Now you learn it. The pollution is the introduction of contaminants into the natural environment which cause a adverse change and which is harmful to us. In easy words, we can say that pollution is when gases, smoke and chemicals are introduced into the environment in large scale and it makes harmful for humans, animals and plants. And in this chapter, in our chapter 12 pollution, we come to learn about air pollution, water pollution, land pollution and noise pollution. So already we learnt about the air pollution. Air pollution is the contamination of air in our environment. As the harmful gases which releases through the vehicles or the factories, these harmful gases pollute the environment, basically the atmosphere, and mixes with the atmosphere and pollutes the environment. And the burning of fossil fuels also cause air pollution. And the exhaust gases from the factories, as I told, these are also cause of air pollution. Next we learn about water pollution. The contamination of water by harmful chemicals is called as water pollution. I already told you what is contamination. Actually, poisoning or impurement caused by any thing is contaminated water, air, etc. When the water or air or the soil became poisonous and impure particles mixes with this, then contamination takes place. Then we call the air or water or soil as contaminated. Then it become harmful to us. Okay, and people, you know, in case of water pollution, human beings cause the water pollution very much. As people throw a lot of waste and plastic in the water bodies, the water became polluted. And industrial wastes, it also a major source of water pollution. And oil spill by the ships also cause water pollution. And for that, many marine lives become marine lives become dead. It is the cause of death of many such marine lives like birds or some underwater creatures. Okay, and now today we will learn about land pollution. You know, the land pollution is the degradation or destruction of the earth's surface and soil. When a soil is an important resource to us, we know it. When the soil became degraded or destructed or destroyed, then land pollution takes place. And you know how land pollution takes place. Actually, soil contamination or soil pollution is part of land degradation. Land pollution is the deposition of solid or liquid waste materials on land or underground in such a manner that can contaminate the soil and the groundwater. There are many factors actually which are responsible for land pollution, such as deforestation and soil erosion. As you know now that deforestation causes soil erosion. Several times I told you that deforestation causes soil erosion. As the plants hold the soil firmly, root of the plants, you know, hold the soil firmly. So, it can prevent, plants can prevent soil erosion. Whenever deforestation takes place, whenever human beings cut down the plants and trees, huge trees and plants, and in this way deforestation takes place, then soil erosion also takes place, because actually we human being cut down the plants and trees, for that we need more land. Overpopulation causes all this deforestation, depleting of forests. Overpopulation is the main reason behind that, because whenever population is more, then need of more land, always we need more land, because for housing purpose, for construct more factories and more buildings, roads, dams, bridges, we have to cut down the trees, and in this way deforestation takes place, and deforestation causes soil erosion. Overcrowded landfills, industrialization, this is a major cause of deforestation, industrialization. As I told you that as population is much more, then industries need of day to day things will be more, and then industrialization is very essential for the society. For that, industrialization and construction of construction activities always causes deforestation. Trees are cut down for construction purposes, leading to deforestation and soil erosion. Okay. Now, what are the effects of land pollution? Actually, the soil becomes for land pollution or soil erosion. For that, the effects of land pollution or soil erosion are, the soil becomes infertile, and unsuitable. So, as they become infertile, they become unsuitable for cultivation. This impacts the complete food chain in the long term. Uncultivated land, if left barren, gets denuded due to strong winds or heavy rainfall. Actually, this type, the soil is eroded away totally if the land left barren for a long time. Then the soil totally eroded and denudation take place due to strong winds, soil eroded or heavy rainfall. When such soil comes in contact with a water source, the water gets polluted as well. So, land pollution or soil erosion and the water pollution goes hand in hand. Okay. Now, what steps we should take to prevent the land pollution? Here are some ways. we should follow the 3 R's, you know, 3 R: reduce, reuse and recycle. Reduce, reuse and recycle, always remember. Use refills instead of buying bottles, as this will reduce the garbage and energy in manufacturing. So it is reduce. Reduce the garbage. It is first point, first R. Among 3 R's, it is first R. Reduce the garbage and energy in manufacturing. For that, we use refills instead of buying bottles. Number 2, buy only when you need. We should buy only when we need that. It is a part of reduce. Do not litter on the ground. If we litter on the ground, then the ground or the soil became polluted. So we must stop that. Reuse the plastic and glass jars and containers for storage purpose. We should reuse the glass or plastic jars. This is second R, reuse. And recycle. We must use newly the plastics or glass. This garbages, with these garbages we can make a new thing. This is recycle. So reduce, reuse and recycle is very much important. Here is an important fact for us. No more underwater noise pollution, UNP. Underwater for you, N for noise, P for pollution. Underwater noise pollution is an intense human generated noise in the marine environment. It is caused by the use of explosives, oceanographic experiments, geophysical research, underwater construction, ship traffic, etc. Okay? Noise pollution. The construction sites and traffic create a lot of noise, leading to noise pollution. Actually, if heavy noise takes place, then it is annoying for us. We can't stand much more heavy noise. Household equipments, you know, such as mixers, vacuum cleaners, kitchen chimney, also contribute to noise pollution. This noise, continuous noise, always annoying for us. It disturbed our mind. And whenever our mind is disturbed, then our body also feel unwell. Body also feel unwell whenever any mental disturbance takes place. Playing loud music on loudspeakers is a major source of noise pollution. Here we can see two pictures. Blacksmith beating iron rod to give shape. It is very harmful for that person who do that. And traffic on busy road, very, very annoying noise creates in such positions, in such situation. Sounds of horns, loud horns and cacophony, very much annoying this are. Now, what are the effects of noise pollution? You know, noise pollution results in irritation, as I told you, stress, anger, sleep disturbances, increased heart rate and high blood pressure. So heart diseases can take place with noise pollution. And ultimately, heavy noise pollution can cause total hearing loss. This is a very harmful effect of noise pollution. So, what steps we should take to prevent such noise pollution? Do not honk unnecessarily on the road. Do not honk when the traffic light is red. Wait for the other vehicles before you to move. And do not play very loud music. It is only disturbs others but harmful to the ears too. So these are the effects, causes and effects of pollution we learn about and how can we prevent the pollution. Always remember, how can we prevent the this such type of pollution? If we some of such steps we just follow some of such steps, then it can help a lot. Okay, so that's all for today's class, and I hope the chapter is clear to you. In my next class, I'll give you the question answers. Okay, so till then, you all stay safe and bye.